We are evolving to lead and we are leading to evolve. So ladies and gentlemen, brace yourself, here presenting revolution.